welcome to my channel and welcome to today's video. Today we're going to be lightening and brightening the darker areas of the body, such as the armpit. I am going to show you how you can use just some simple ingredient that you probably already have in your kitchen to make a body scrub that will clear the darkness from the underarm really, really fast once you use it 7 days straight. And guess what, guys? This remedy is also good to exfoliate your entire body. For those of you with strawberry legs, for those of you with raised pimples and, you know, hyperpigmentation on the skin, this will also help to clear it up really, really quick. So don't go away, continue watching the video for the recipe. The most likely cause of hyperpigmentation under your arms is irritation, either from shaving or using a deodorant that's harsh or on your particular skin type. Shaving, rubbing, and scratching can all irritate your delicate underarm, and that reaction can lead to hyperpigmentation. Remember, your skin is incredibly unique to you. Our first ingredient is brown sugar, and brown sugar granule particles exfoliate your skin, cleaning away dry and dead skin cells. This helps to create a smoother, clearer, brighter looking skin. Brown sugar also contains antibacterial properties. It also contains glycolic acid. Now guys, I'm going to use 2 tablespoons of the brown sugar, pouring this in my bowl, and now I'm going to move on to my next ingredient. Our second ingredient is turmeric powder, and turmeric powder contains skin brightening properties, which will help to brighten the skin and lighten the darker areas on the body. So we're going to use a teaspoon of the turmeric powder, and we're going to mix the two together. Once this is done, we're going to reach for our next ingredient. Our next ingredient is baking soda, and baking soda contains exfoliating properties. It will help to get rid of pigmentation. It will also help to get rid of the roughness. It will help to seep into the ear follicles and clean out all that grease and dirt, and it will leave your skin looking bright. It also has properties that will help to control sweating and body odor. So we're using 1 teaspoon of the baking soda, and we're adding this to the bowl along with the brown sugar and the turmeric powder, and we're going to totally mix all 3 ingredients together. Make sure to completely get rid of any lumps that might be in the baking soda. So mix well. Now once this is done, guys, you can choose to store this as is in your refrigerator, and you can keep this in your refrigerator for 3 to 4 months or so. When you're ready to use it, just take it out and add the liquid. So I'm going to add the liquid to this right now. So the first liquid we're going to use is some coconut oil, and coconut oil is one of the better oil to use for hyperpigmentation. So we're going to start out with about a tablespoon or so of the coconut oil. And we're going to try to work this in. Do not be too quick to add more oil. Take your time with this. If you do not have coconut oil, you could use olive oil, corn oil, canola oil. Any oil you have, you can use it in this. It's just that the coconut oil, you know, tend to be a little better. And also the soy oil is good. Now, as you can see, it's really coming along. You do not want this to be too watery, nor do you want it to be too dry. But you definitely need to have that strong granules from the brown sugar. You do not want to add anything that is going to melt it really quick. And now, guys, I'm going to add just a little dash more of the coconut oil, about another teaspoon. and this should do it. And now we're gonna mix it in, and we're gonna mix well. Slowly work it in like you did the first pour. And this is now ready, guys. Now, guys, what you're gonna do with this, you are gonna set this aside for a couple of hours so that everything is totally infused. And this is it. This is your exfoliator that you're going to use under your arm to get rid of dark underarms. As I said, this is also good for controlling sweating and also body odor. Now, guys, to use this on your skin, you want to make sure your skin is totally wet. So you're going to wet the area. You're going to wet your armpit. Once your armpit is wet, then you're going to take a generous amount, like I'm showing here, and you're just going to use this to exfoliate your armpit. Just exfoliate. This is best done in the shower. Just exfoliate the skin, and you're gonna do this in circular motion for about 3 to 4 minutes or so. And once this is done, guys, you're just gonna rinse this off, preferably with some warm water. Now, this remedy can be used every day for faster result, and store the leftovers in the refrigerator.
So there you have it. Thank you all for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share, and your comments are always welcome. And if this was your first time watching, you want to see more of these videos, guess what? The word subscribe is below. Just look at it, click on it, and you will be subscribed. It is as simple as that. So thank you for watching. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.